But
we need it open so we can hear it.
No, because it'll get cold in there, honey. Close it. You'll get cold. But
how much snow came?
Is it a little treacherous?
Bigger than the room they have now.
Nice big bathroom.
There's windowsills in this room too.
Yeah.
Baseboards will cover that up. Laundry sink.
See, I was thinking the door right here it is.
Faucet. Do you want to turn the heat on, honey?
You know what we can do, because it's not allowed in the bedroom.
This is the kitchen. Dining room.
Where's the bar gonna come out at?
Right here.
Living room.
Please.
Master bedroom. Yep, right there.
A big kitchen, huh?
Yeah, it is gonna be a big kitchen. This is the master bath. This is the master bedroom. What are you doing, Corey? What are you doing?
I'm making videos.
Now we're walking to the river, walking to the river.
I wanna see.
Don't move your hand, that's not how you see.
I wanna do my own thing with that demo. I wanna do the same thing with the demo. Dad, then you.
Come on, Trav, hurry up, step on it. Nothing.
Why are you taking me?
I'm not.
You are. No,
I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
Mama, I got elf shoes.
Well, I got wet socks, so how's that?
You got wet socks.
Can I take the view off? Under the weather. Yeah. Where is that? Brother, Dad.
Daddy's staying with the baby. Whoa. Did you?
Yeah.
Okay, wait a minute. Now this is where it's going to get really slippery.
Can I see Mama?
I'm gonna come over here and get it. Get back, you guys.
You know what, Mama?
What?
When you throw a snowball in, it just turns to ice. You know what? Because the water's colder than the snow.
Turns to ice just fast. See?
Preston.
Every woman is looking for the perfect fit.
You bet.
That's why Colgate's tampons give every woman a personalized fit. Tampax tampons really fit your inner body, so they're more comfortable. And they give you maximum protection in three ways.
No pads.
He's forgot how already.
I knew how to do it a minute ago.
If it's true about Linda Dry flashy colors,
Mom,
Monterey County. Uncle Sam wants you. No, not the Army. Sam Linder Cadillac Oldsmobile wants you this weekend for a giant 72-hour Cadillac and Oldsmobile clearance. You'll find great savings on every Cadillac and Oldsmobile in stock, including huge discounts from Sam Linder up to $9,000. That's right. Discounts up to $9,000 plus. Get 6.5% finance on any new car.
Now we'll do it how Superman does it, okay?
Don, it's all going all over the grass, don't.
See the thing zooming in.
It doesn't matter. It still zooms in even if the tape's not going.
I don't believe.
Question. Who's the cutest little baby in the whole wide world? Preston. Who's the cutest little baby in the whole wide world?
Preston.
Trevor, get behind me if you're going to get his attention, because that way he looks forward instead of... What's that funny face on you, huh? Preston! Hi! Peek-a-boo! 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 Oh, you're so funny. You're such a funny boy. Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo!
It's not funny.
Okay, let's have a stare out and see who wins. Oh, all of a sudden. Let's see. Look at me. No, you have to keep a straight face. Okay, ready? Go.
Stop scaring me.
No way, Trev. You can't do it. You can't do it. But you're a total babe. And he's almost 9. And all the girls are in love with him. And they think he's so fine. Won't you be mine? Mr. 9. Fine 9. Oh, gross. Who's the cutest little baby in the whole wide world? Trevor. Who's the cutest little baby in the whole wide world? Trevor. Who's gonna spit out his soda? 'Cause he can't hold it. Ew, don't! Okay, who's the second cutest little baby in the whole wide world? Corey. Don't touch that lens. You got the dirtiest, stinkiest, crummiest lens in the whole world.
What? I'm up here, Mom.
Baby. Preston! Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo! Hi! Peek-a-boo! Stop looking at them! They don't want you! I'm gonna get that tootsie!
I'm
gonna get that peeky! Look out, honey. Let me show them the hearth.
I'll take a picture of whatever you need.
There's a baby who spit up on
it. Yeah. Can I use the focus, Mama?
I want to take a picture. Mama focused.
Driving me nuts, children.
I want to take a picture.
Do they get to move in here with you?
No.
If your mom saw you do that right now, she... good one.
How do you?
I haven't taken a picture. I mean, I hate that idea.
You can see I'm videotaping something.
We didn't take a picture, Mama.
Do you have to turn it on?
Mama.
Mom.
This
said, our car is not gone by this morning.
I know. Terrible, huh?
Should I focus?
I'm going to go take a picture of
close that door. take?
I got a film.
Film's done.
I think. Just turn it off. Did you turn it off?
No.
Took okay, three. So I go put it back in the...
I did three.
Why didn't you let your brother take one?
I didn't know there was only three left.
And that's nothing. It gets really bad. Baby.
Hi.
Hi. What you doing? You're such a big boy.
Covers off of them. Why did he lose his ticket?
Preston. Hi, baby.
Hi, sweetheart.
Hi, baby.
Hi, sweetheart.
that baby. Be that baby.
Preston. Preston, hi. Hi, what are you doing? I go get you. Bring me your paperwork.
Okay. Go to the
bathroom. Don't, you're gonna drop him.
Perfectly.
Hi, what are you doing? What are you doing? Hi. Hi, cutie.
Preston. Preston.
But his battery's not holding a charge, and all my battery's dead already.
Is that the big battery or the little battery?
Big battery.
How long ago was it charged?